Are you ready? Are you ready? I am
we'll be right back.
This is Aesthetics of Hate. Let me see your hands in the sky. Let's talk. Are you ready? Are you ready? Fucking war! Explode! War! You try to spit in the eye of a jackass bird. About the wings of a man not yet in his bird. With the rain once over, walk too slow. Nothing is over. Nothing slow. Shall we marry now? Would it ever block her? Sing this fucking song. Aesthetics of Hate. I hope you burn in hell. Go. Wow. Do what the man on the screen let me fucking sick. About the hate we want you, you son of a bitch. Made us from dead and war is back. He made us free, but deep breath, rest, body on the rise. Would it ever conquer? I will say these fucking words. Aesthetics of Hate. I hope you burn it all. Blood starts. Get the fuck.
on stage. Get your fists in the air. Let's fucking go!
Rise! Cheers to the fucking maniacs of Bloodstock! Cheers, motherfuckers! Cheers! Wow! You know, this is you may have heard already, but today the whole promotion or whatever that's been going on is that today falls on the 20th anniversary of Machine Head's very first concert ever. We played a house, our roadie's house, and he was getting evicted. And so he hated his landlord, and he was like, fuck my landlord, you guys play and we'll fucking destroy the house. We played 5 songs and 1 cover song that night, which was a Poison Idea song called Alan's on Fire. And in honor of that, what is a fucking mind-blowing thing for us that we've actually managed to play concerts for 20 years is we let you guys pick 5 of the songs that would eventually end up on Burn My Eyes, and we would play them tonight. So did you guys vote? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna tell you right now, we're gonna play all 5 of the songs that you, the fucking people of Bloodstock, voted for, all right? So right now, we're gonna do a song that we haven't played in the UK in about 14 fucking years right now. Some of the songs we haven't played since the very first tour that we did for Burn My Eyes back in 1995. So ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna bust out a song for you right now. I hope you know it. It's from our album, Burn My Eyes. Mr. Phil Demmel on the guitar is gonna start this. This is 1,000 Lies.
You tell 1,000 lies, told 1,000 times. Your words we hear, but we can't answer for our thighs. Thousand lies been told a thousand times. I yield the power to survive. One star, are you ready? So pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, get up. What is a man that can do to a game? Just give me some other consistency. And if I give that all, be kept down. I'll let you there and go down after sure. You need no one to quack by all of us, a bottle and a bullet shell. Cause the world has a wild lifestyle in a city of a country, yeah. Even those men don't turn my nation, can't get a ride from my mouth. But then I think their souls is coming down. But too long, you tell a thousand lies. Told a thousand times. Your words we hear, but we cannot see. For thy thousand lies been told a thousand times. I yield the power to survive.
Slow. Slow.
He's a locust.
He's a locust.
A locust.
A locust.
Could be a friend.
Could be a friend.
It could be a lover.
It could be a lover.
It could be a brother.
It could be a brother.
It could be a parent.
It could be a parent.
It could be.
It could be
a corporation.
Corporation.
And it could be a religion.
It could be a religion.
But it is the fact.
It is the fact.
When a swarm of them come.
A swarm of them come.
And devour everything in sight. And when they fly away.
They fly away.
Leave you.
Leave you.
In the aftermath.
Aftermath.
Bloodstock. Do you know something like that?
Something like that.
And
we all
share something in common tonight.
In common tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, from our new album,
from our new album,
this
is Locust.
Locust.
Thank you.
rock for the first time in 15 years.
Break out!
Woodstock! This right here might be your new fucking national anthem! This is Blood for Blood! Are you ready? I said, are you fucking ready? And I want to see this floor open the fuck up. Everybody wide open. Right goddamn now. Oh. 1, 2, 3, fuck up. That was fun, man. That was fun playing those songs. A little rusty here and there. Fucking nailed that shit, man. That was the first time that we have played Death Church since the 1995 tour that we did here headlining. Pretty fucking cool, man. It's cool to kind of visit those songs again, Blood for Blood. We played that before, but it was fun, man. So thank you all for voting. We appreciate that shit, man. You know, we're, you know, as I sit here on this stage, we're pretty fucking blown away by the fact that we've been able to make music of this kind for 20 years. No, 20 years, man. We've never been on the radio, we've never been on MTV, but yet somehow our band has managed to connect with hundreds of thousands of people all over the fucking world, and we're able to stand here 7,000 miles away from where we live and fucking headline an incredible fucking music festival like this, man. Now that's the power of music, and if we weren't standing on this stage, we'd be in there in that fucking crowd drinking beers and headbanging and fucking screaming till our fucking throats were sore and banging till our necks were sore and trying to find chicks and drinking beers and losing our fucking minds and having an amazing time, because that is what music is for us, man. Music is that release. And you know, it isn't like that for everybody. I meet people all the time. We travel all over the world, and everywhere we go, there's a fucking 130 BPM house dance beat going putz, 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 and fucking little bleeps and bloops and fucking some stupid vocal hook that doesn't mean anything. And it's fucking background music, and that's exactly what it is. And people are cool with that. There's all kinds of people, millions of people all over the world who really don't give a fuck. They could just hear that beat and it doesn't matter. But then you meet other people. You meet other people like all of the fucking diehards that are here at Bloodstock. And you're a different breed. You know that? You're a different fucking breed of person. And you probably fucking know that, and you may have known that all your life. I can tell you what, the four of us have known it all of our lives. Because we've been on the fucking outside looking at all these idiots fucking dance to a fucking house beat music that doesn't mean anything. And then you come here and you hear bands, like all of the bands that are part of this amazing festival, metal bands, hard rock bands, hardcore bands, and we all fucking unite under that fucking sound. And that is the fucking power of music. You know, Bloodstock, we just did a video for this song, and if you've seen it, and if you know the words to this song, feel free to sing them as loud as you want to. Be louder than the band if you want to. We do not give a fuck, Bloodstock. Let's all become one voice tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called Darkness Within. Freedom from harm.
mysteries, the passion towards a stomach and flame to please the Lord. But he has never answered me. Faith has waned inside me. An empty man who passed along the woes of all the answers wrong. Now the shadow fails, falls. He could cloud it all so great. A music build a shrine. Worshiping these desperate times. Filling your heart with every verse. Cherishing that castle flow. Good God, it's
Fucking go, not till sooner. Jay McClain.
As they say in Australia, that was fucking legendary. That was fucking awesome, man. To everybody who went into that thing and braved the fucking circle pit, cheers, my friends, cheers! I need a drink after that shit. You need a drink after that shit. To fucking Wolverine back there, I am aiming for you, all right? Or maybe the Banana Man. Or Wolverine? Or Banana Man. Banana Man, get your fucking hands in the air! Dave McLean, let me get a drum roll, please. Oh. That was on me. Let's try again. Brown eyes, Mud, more brown eyes. Champion drinkers, Bloodstock! Champions! All right, Wolverine, no, fucking, yeah? Fucking chicken head man, rooster head man? This side deserves a chance, right? Maybe the girl who's, whoa, you flashed this, your bra, thank you. Not your boobs, but your bra. That's kind of like a, that's right, that's what, that's like a, thanks. All right, now we got dudes flashing us, yeah! Wow, that's a heck of a dildo you got there, dude. Fucking dildo man, come on, hands up. Oh. Again, my bad. Your fucking hand was all over your cock, dude. You missed it. What the fuck? What the fuck? How you doing, friends? We're so happy that we got a fucking chance to do this, and we're so fucking goddamn stoked that every one of you came out here and made this such a special evening for us, man. 20 goddamn fucking years of Machine Head. To the day! This next song, I gotta dedicate to our fucking roadie, a longtime friend, the guy who fucking allowed us to destroy, they let us bring fucking hammers and mallets and destroy his house, the one and only Mike Scum. His name's Mike Rivera, but we call him Mike Scum. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mike Scum right now, come on! Who knows what would have happened if we couldn't play his fucking kegger party. And so now, right now, we need everybody. Dildo Man, Rooster Man, Wolverine, Banana Man, and all of you fucking maniacs to give us everything. Every last fucking drop, Bloodstock. Will you do that? Are you with us? And from our album, The Blackening, this is Halo. I need your hands in the sky right now, Bloodstock. All the way to the back, let's go. You have to know, man.
This is abortion.
in the sky, bloodstock, let's go! Louder! Even louder!
Cry! We'll be right back.
me hear ya! Fucking amazing, man. Thank you all so much.
What you thought. How good was that? Let's hear it for Machine Head!